Wait a minute, man. Hey, check this out, man. Tell it, man. It was this blind man, right? It was this blind man, right? He was feeling his way down the street with this stick, right?
Yeah.
Hey, he walked past this fish market, you know what I'm saying?
Fish market.
He stopped, he took a deep breath, he said, "Woo! Good morning, ladies." You like that shit, man?
I'm pretty good.
Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man.
Hey, you ought to get a little more
fun,
man.
My man on the guitar. Hey, fool on the drum.
Right.
Hey, everybody just crowd around the mic. I tell you all these motherfucking jokes.
Come on, man.
But first, I'm going to start off like this. Hey, help me sing it, homeboy.
Come on. I said, code 45 and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the bar, tap the dog, smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. And sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through Palm Bell. Skating on dragon rims. So roll, roll the 83 Cadillac Coupe to build. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my cabby will.
Well, it was just sundown in a small white town. They called it Eastside Palmdale.
Well,
when the Afroman walked through the white land, houses went up for sale.
Damn.
Well, I was standing on the corner selling rap CDs when I met a little girl named Jan.
Jan.
I let her ride in my caddy cause I didn't know her daddy was the leader of the Ku Klux Klan. We fucked on the bed, fucked on the floor.
Woo.
Fucked so long I grew a fucking afro. Then I fucked to the left,
left.
Fucked to the right.
Right.
She sucked my dick till the shit turned white. I thought to myself, Sheba, Sheba, got my ass looking like a zebra. I put on my clothes and I was on my way until her daddy pulled up in a Chevrolet. So I ran, I jumped out the back window, but her daddy, he was waiting with a 2x4. Oh, he beat me to the left, he beat me to the right. The motherfucker whooped my ass all night.
Damn.
But I ain't mad at her prejudice, dad. That's the best damn pussy I ever had. I got a bag of weed and a bottle of wine. I'ma fuck that bitch just one more time.
Go 45 and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need.
Come on.
We can go to ball, grab the dog, smoke that tumbleweed. And at the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the drum like Cheech and Chong. And sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through Palm Bell. Skating on Dayton rims.
Come on.
So roll, roll the 83 Cadillac Coupe to feel. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my cabby will.
I met this lady in Hollywood. She had green hair, but damn, she looked good. I took her to my house, cause she was fine. But she whooped out a dick that was bigger than mine. I met this baby from Japan. Never made love with an African. I fucked her once,
what?
I fucked her twice. Why? I ate that pussy like shrimp fried rice. Don't be a man. Stories I tell ya.
Tell
ya. I met a woman in the heart of Australia. Had a big gun, big titties too. So I hopped in her ass like a kangaroo. See, I met this woman from Hawaii. Stuck it in her ass and she said, "Aye." Lips was breakfast, pussy was money. Then her titties busted open with Hawaiian punch. Met Colonel Sanders' wife in the state of Kentucky. She said, "I brought some chicken and you just fucked me." I came in her mouth, it was a crisis. I gave her my secret blend of herbs and spices.
Go 45 and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go too tall, cap the dog, smoke that tumbleweed. And as a marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop the people like Cheech and Chong.
Hey, wait a minute, that's
your song.
Tennessee. Her titties were filled with Hennessy. That country music really drove me crazy. But I rolled that ass and said, "Yes, Miss Daisy." Met this lady in Oklahoma. Put that pussy in a coma. Met this lady in Michigan. I can't wait till I fuck that bitch again. Met a real black girl down in South Carolina. Fucked her till she turned to a white albino. Fucked this hook in Iowa. I fucked her on credit, so I owe her. Fucked this girl down in Georgia. Came in the mouth and I thought I told you. Met this beautiful sexy hoe. She just ran across the border of Mexico. Fine young girl, said her name Marie. I wrapped her up just like a hot tortilla. I wanna get married but I can't afford it. I know I'ma cry when she get deported.
Go 45 and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go too far, get the dog, smoke that gum weed. That's the marijuana.
girl starts to fuck, but the pussy just ain't no good.
Say what?
I mean, you're getting upset because you can't get her wet. Plus, you in the wrong neighborhood. So you try to play it off and eat the pussy. What'd it take her so long to come?
Say what?
Then a dude walk in, that's her big boyfriend, and he asks you where you from. So you wipe your mouth and you try to explain. You start talking real fast, but he already mad because you're fucking his wife. So he start beating on your ass. Now your clothes all muddy, your nose all bloody. Your dick was hard, but now it's soft. You thought you had a girl to rock your world. Now you still got a girl jack.